intellectual warfare, false prophets. And you know what's funny? With all this going on, I got one question. Who really living their knowledge? Who really ready to die for this now?
Uh-huh. Yeah. Hey, yo. They been wasting their time. I've been waiting my time. Fulfilling purpose through the universe, and they say now it is time. My life number is 9. My birth card is 9. Beginnings and ends, and begins when I end, and I say that now it is time. You know that I'm ready for combat. You know that I'm ready for combat. The energy that you've been hating me with is the one that I love. I need all that. I'm the Oscar with the mugwort. Mr. Douglas, I'm an expert. 20 grand on my t-shirt of them sacred symbols, my neck hurt. All praises to the universe. Meditate to them ancestors. Found out there's no right or wrong. When I write my wrongs, I still learn lessons. Many nights I stay stressing. Couldn't see it was a straight blessing. All the seeds that I planted down from the tears I cried, they came manifesting.
Want it really, really, really woke, woke, woke. I don't really think they are. Want it really living they knowledge, knowledge, knowledge. I don't really think they are. Want it really to die for this now, now, now. I don't really think they are. Want it feeling this shift from within, in, in. I don't really think they are. I don't really think they are. I don't really think they are.